Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spider-Man. In the last episode, we beat Sandman. We beat him. We didn't get ass kicked like we did with Electro. We did! But today, we take on this guy as Spider-Man Noir. So let's jump into this. Can you? Yeah, I know. Can you just start the game? He looks so badass. So I can't. It's the ground. Hey. Can I upgrade some stuff? Yeah, character upgrades. X-ray risen. Raid essence absorption. I guess so. Health. That's always nice. Combat upgrade. Aurora punch. So many stuff. See, how is anyone that fast? Inserting valve is complete. Where's the other one? You can see him. It's while we're standing around. What the? I wasn't even yet. Yeah, good stuff. crispy. No. Shit. How is that not supposed to? Look, another hidden spider. Are you kidding me?
He's not a ghost. He's gotta be here.
I wasn't even near you.
Hey guys, don't suppose I can get a glass of milk?
Sorry, but I got something here that'll get you good and hammered.
Oh boy!
How hard is it for you to get hit? Oh my god. That took forever.
Incoming.
I'm like, shut up. Let me kill this girl. You better go for. That had to hurt. Wait. This one. This is 45 seconds of this. They should stick it without getting spotted. Oh, what?
Vulture seems creepier than usual.
Yeah, and that's saying something. I didn't think anything could scare him. He's usually the scariest thing around. His breath always stinks, too.
Yeah, what's that guy eat?
I've never seen Vulture like that. He was sweating bullets.
Yeah, and anything that scares a guy like that, he scares me.
Spider wants to bustle in at this action. He's messing with the board game. Fill it full of daylight.
It's nighttime.
Same principle.
That doesn't sound as good, though. Fill it full of nighttime?
Exactly.
See, this is why we're just goons. Because we have stupid discussions like this.
Reinforcements, huh? I'll take down every thug in this town if I have to. Special bullet.
I totally forgot I could do this. Do that weapon thing. I'm dying to die, fool. How are you not dead after this? Don't worry, now you're dead. Shut the heck up. Oh yeah, I can regenerate those. Oh. all of these guys to have to beat up if I can face Vulture. Oh, looks like this is it. This is very creepy. Time to die, fool. Bad Vulture, you are the easiest bad guy ever. You are worse than Hobgoblin. Use it. Oh, get to the light, get to the light. Yes. This is basically all you have to do. Why so? Come on, watch. I want to take a picture of you. Set it. What the? That is easy. So I defeated Vulture. Did that. Yeah, I'm not daring into Spider-Man nowhere. Wait! So, you didn't put a timer! Wait, let me just see something. At least I got that one. Collect emblems. Hell no. No, against the wall. Lights out. Why is it so hard for you to get? What? I was like, that was so much feet ahead of him! Stick. Yes, finally!
Great power must come great responsibility.
How is that the wrong way? Dude. The kill. Get the kill. Four in a row. Wait. Why is that light moving? What the? Oh my god, why does this game fucking hate me? I cried out! It was moving! Seriously, game. I thought we were all buddy-buddy. At least you got 4 in a row. Oh.
Hey, somebody save me!
So where is... Oh. Is it in there? Come on. Turn this way.
Come on,
move over here. Why is there so much light there?
Over here! That's my cue. He took a powder. He lost it. It's all right.
Seriously, why does this game hate me now? Hey, what? Oh my god.
Thank you.
I killed. Like, seriously. What the fuck was wrong there? The guy fool. You stop hitting me like seriously. Yes, so now let's just wait. Just nearly destroyed your old man. Yeah, okay, I go through now.
I'm closing in on him. I can feel it. If I know Vulture, he'll go higher and higher, like a bird.
Oh no. A fire. Man, he is dirty. Sorry, but
Oh my god, there are other people in here. Maniac, what have you done? Save me.
Oh, help! The whole place is on fire! Where is he? Oh. There's yet another one. Why couldn't I just put them? Wait, why couldn't I just put it in the same area I rescued that last guy? Like, seriously. Well, that's inconvenient. I completed that achievement because I'm Spider-Man. Hey, Vulture. Wait, what? That would... Are you... Oh, Mr. Morty. He's been to this game not show, seriously. First, the bar thing. There's no one over there. No ground.
Over here.
That has to count. That has to count. Are you? That's some bullshit. This is some serious bullshit right here. It's against the wall, so... closer. And closer. Okay. And we are back. I mean, my mom keeps interrupting me. Whoa, yes. No! Against the wall!
What happened, everybody? This doesn't look good.
Oh. Oh, wait, I already been here. Where am I even supposed to go? Oh. Vulture, have you been taking your medicine?
I'm not scared of Osborne. I'm scared of anyone. I have the rock. I have the power, and I'm going to use it now.
Oh shit.
No! I'm too late! Vulture! Where are you? Piece of trash.
What the? Get away from me, you ugly piece of shit. Oh, hell no. You still suck as a villain.
You're about to be an amazing sensation. Nice try.
This again. Here, let's have some light on you. You're better than light.
Yep.
He is deranged. I do. You're going down. I need health.
I'm sick of your garbage. You're about to be a burning sensation.
Shit. Oh my. Why do you regen? Can you stop running away, like, seriously? Yeah, take some light, you look better with it. Man, you are literally worse than Hobgoblin. Oh, there you are. Oh, hell no. You know what? Screw you! Screw you, Rambo! I hate you! You suck! That was just horrible the way I played. Imagine I actually get platinum ring this time. Day 2. Here comes 42 minutes. Well, I still get gold, which is good. We kind of just basically get new stuff like always. Okay. So that was basically cheating. Eating, I call it cheating. I call it bullshit. Anyways, yeah. So we utterly demolished Vulture, the most pathetic villain ever. But after Hobgoblin, who cheats, let's establish that right now. So next time we face on this guy's Fragment 2099. Hoping this guy will cheat. But anyways, I'm the Gaming King 6 that turn, and I'll see y'all later. Bye.